tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Pero los caprichos de ese amor con el tiempo se...
Trevor?
Michael Townley, where is he?
I don't know where.
Find him, you idiot!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes!
They're assholes, Trevor, they are! They're chapped-wearing assholes!
Wait, you little shit! Whoa! Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45, find him?
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out. In your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. About brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun, and he ain't got three brain cells.
Have fun.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick! shoot out the lights on the tower above him.
There's one. And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't jump! You should have seen the look on his face! There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out! Shit!
So long, sailor!
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies!
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
Woo! Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared!
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor!
Hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
Thank you. Where the jump crack? Suppose there's room for a passenger.
Watch out for the bikers, they're all over you.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
There he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, he won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniff engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
Affirmative. Make the drop.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Thank you.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise.
Hmm?
Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Weasel News. A deadly shootout at a local airport in Blaine County.
Percival says Merriweather not in Port of Ellis yet.
Several hitchhikers have gone missing in Blaine County. Police confused.
Neighborhoods are telling farmers markets enough is enough.
Sandy Shore's airfield up in rural Blaine County resembled a war zone as the ongoing drug war escalated in another bloody incident. Gangs battled to the death in a pattern of destruction that has become all too common in the area. Witnesses spoke of one particularly crazy lunatic who police are trying to identify as they believe he may be behind several of the recent acts of violence.
Merriweather Security yesterday released a statement trashing reports that they were already providing security support for the Port of Los Santos. The company has been lobbying recently for greater access to government contracts, but say so far none have been forthcoming.
Police say they're confused by the recent disappearance of several hikers in the hills of western Blaine County. Local sheriff's...
There you are, handsome.
New mod.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires, vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell. Why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay. You see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Yeah, that's it. Give them hell. Shoot another one. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
If you keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain, old-fashioned fun.
Hellfire!
That's it, beauty. In again, Trevor. Seen that before.
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. You're slower than molasses on a cold day. That was some damn fine shooting, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
Can I have some money? It's for crack.
Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks a tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Two for one! You're even saving on bullets now. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. What? That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about. Holy crap!
Thank you.